So here is the modified Fujinon. It's 12.5mm 1.4 lens. Now it's a f1.8, 1/50th, auto ISO, dynamic 220-2, and this is a red Japanese GH1 body. I'm going to change the aperture to f2 just to make it a little bit sharper. And there we go, almost full coverage, very little vignette, and it actually does give a full coverage on the GF1.